U.S. President Donald Trump has announced on Twitter that he will not attend Joe Biden's inauguration on the 20th of January. He tweeted, "To all of those who have asked, I will not be going to the inauguration on January 20th.